Royal Tyrrell Museum entrance. It's got a pile of school kids coming. It says it's best to have a reservation or a ticket, but they don't let me in. I'll just carry on. I'm not a reserve kind of guy. Whoa! This is impressive. Glad things aren't running around today. Ooh, I'll have one of those legs as a dinner. I think a guy could be here half the day with all this stuff. Arr. I'm not much into reading, so I'll just take a look at the bones. Well, it looks like almost like a human bone, hey? Homo sapiens, yep. A human bone. Cool. Human something, tailbone. Holy shit, look at that ugly thing. I wonder if these all real fossils are recreation. Interesting. Human skulls. History of man. That is. For me, I like the big bones. Not the big bone, the big bones. When you find something as important, it's not just for yourself, it's for your children and grandchildren. It will be in the history books forever. Farmer found it or something. Well, let's go over this way for a second. I don't want to have too long of a video, but just some of the tools they use to dig up the fossils. I've used that tool. I've used quite a few of these tools, but not for digging up fossils. That looks familiar. What is it? Yeah.
there's the work room where they actually fine tune whatever they found, I guess, clean it up nice,
get it ready for display. Jawbone or something. One day at work. Yeah. Seashells or sea something. But I don't like these little ones. I guess they're big in their day. Not overly interesting for me. I like these big. What the hell is this? Don't know. But something with some big frickin' teeth. This, oh, there it is on the wall. Some big sort of fishy fish that would just munch you up like nothing. Well, this is the aquatic, I guess, the aquatic display. Look at these things there. Nothing beats the big Tyrannosaurus Rex and all those, though. I don't know where this is going. Is this going somewhere? Take a quick walk up here. See what's what? See if I can get kicked out of the museum before I even get going here. Where the hell I'm going now. But it looks, what are those over there? It's such a big place, I don't even know where the hell I am.
That's interesting.
I gotta get down there. Pre-Cambrian, that sounds pretty small. I don't like anything that's pre. Go down, see if I can get into the area where those big animals are. Is that a woolly mammoth without any woolly? How the hell did they get in there? Well, let's end this till I get to somewhere more interesting. Start her up again. It took me a while to find section L. I had to go through the gift shop. Tricky marketing on their part. But look at this. I like the big animals. What's that? Lion. Life of the Mycenaean. Mycenaean? Freaking big. Was that a mountain lion? The hell is that? Kind of a wolf cat combined. That's cool. This thing. Oh, let's go over here and see the old like a mammoth takedown. Mammoth. That's a mammoth. No wolf. Doesn't look bigger, but not much bit bigger than today, wolf. Bear. Short-faced bear. Cave bear. What is this thing? Oh, it's an elephant. Just your basic elephant? Rhinoceros, old rhinoceros, so it looks like to me. I gotta touch one of these bones. I gotta be able to say I touched a million-year-old bone. Don't tell on me. Ooh, nice bone. What did I touch? Looks like some sort of rhinoceros. Awesome displays though. Nothing big through there. Well, I'm gonna take a few pictures and then head outside. See what's outside. Take a look up here. Lookout point. See how interesting it could be. Either way, I'm gonna get some exercise in on these stairs. Oh yeah. Made it up. A lot of hoodoos. I'm gonna check out things a little more and then back on the road. Another thing to check off my bucket list was to come and visit this place. Now it's done. Okay, back down the stairs. Catch you on the next one.